We think this tree is adapted to the cold environment because this tree has very thick bark and it has a thick inside too.
How many blakes do you think it'll get to the top of the tree?
We think it takes 50 to 100 blakes.
We think the reason the leaves are so big is because the tree needs a lot of nutrients so it can go big like it is.
This tree uses flowers, not cones, to reproduce.